lot of people that haven't seen some of this equipment, and they don't know what it actually does, or they've seen it in a museum, or they've seen it just sitting in a grove of trees. And to me, you know, people need to understand how we progress, you know, our history, and a lot of stuff we might say is still the same, it's just a little variation of things. We need to preserve this for future generations, and just so they can understand where we came from.